On Sunday, January 27th at Anderson Arena, the BGSU Falcons took a thriller from Northern Illinois in MAC men's basketball 63-59. After a first half in which both teams were hot from beyond the arc and the Falcons emerged with a 31-27 lead, Northern took a three-point lead in the final 2 minutes. Falcons came back, however, on two brilliant steals, the first by Joe Jakubowski to give the Falcons the lead, and the last by Nate Miller to clinch the game in the final seconds. Falcons 63, Northern 59.